Rory McIlroy, 1-under 69. Rory, what are the biggest takeaways from today?
Yeah, just a really difficult U.S. Open Saturday. I think everything we expected it to be. You know, the course is getting crispy. You know, it's some of the pin positions are pretty tricky. Felt like a lot of them were cut on like little crowns. So, you know, there was a lot of uphill putts, but then after the hole, it went downhill. So pretty tricky to get the pace right. It sort of caught me out a couple of times, but yeah, it's great. I love the test that Pinehurst is presenting, and you gotta focus and concentrate on every single shot out there. And you know, it's what a U.S. Open should be like. And it's obviously great to be in the mix.
We're gonna go on the left, James.
How closely have you been watching the leaderboard over the last like 5 minutes?
Yeah, so I have very closely. I did an interview with NBC there, and while I was doing it, they were showing Bryson on 16, so I know what happened there. But yeah, it's you know, the last few holes are playing very, very difficult. Even 17, it's downwind, but with that pin cut at the front, it's hard to get that ball close. And even on 18, where that hole location is, so yeah, I mean, I, you know, even if, you know, no matter what happens, you know, I feel like, you know, 2 shots, 3 shots, 4 shots, you know, I've got a great chance going into tomorrow.
We're on the right here, Bob. Then Rex, then Bob.
Rory, you talked about embracing the difficulty of this golf course this week. Has that been tested at all? And how encouraging is it that this is the result?
Yeah, I think it's not really. I'm embracing the questions that the golf course asks of you. You know, I think that there's holes where you have to be aggressive. There's holes where you have to be conservative. There's hole locations that you can take on and hit wedges close to. There's hole locations you got to stay away from. It tests your chipping, it tests your putting. It obviously tests your mental fortitude more than any other golf tournament. So, as I said at the start of the week, it's a style of golf that I've started to try and embrace over these last few years. And, you know, it's a reason that, you know, my performances at the U.S. Open have been much improved, you know, over the last, you know, half a decade.
Stay on the right, Bob.
Rory, were you sort of pushing to get in the last group with Bryson? Does that matter much at this point? And just overall, either way, your shot at, you know, getting the fifth major tomorrow, how do you feel about it?
Yeah, I'm excited. It would have been nice to hold that putt at the last and get to 5-under and break out of that log jam at 4, but pros and cons to being in the last group, and you know, maybe playing, you know, one group ahead mightn't necessarily be a bad thing. Pretty much in the same position that I was last year going into the final day at LACC, so familiar position, been here many times before, and you know, hopefully tomorrow I produce the golf that's needed to go one better.
Appreciate the time, Rory. Best of luck tomorrow.
Thank you.